she loves watermelon that much, went in head first.